Old Neighbors, baby!
First thing that jumps out about this class is probably the 13 signees from our state. It is good to have a smile on my face on December the 20th, National Signing Day.